Alright, so this is kind of bizarre and ironic, but when I called the Incontinence Hotline, they said, please hold.